will help us stabilize, you know, management of Prasa so that we can, you know, continue with our turnaround effort.
In light of COVID-19, you know, so many sectors have been affected, and I would imagine as well that you have been dealt a blow by, of course, the presence of coronavirus.
Big blow. I think the last time we did a brief to the media on the 7th of May, we quantified, you know, the loss at this stage at around 771 odd million, you know, for the current financial year. That will be due, you know, as a loss, as a result of the loss that we'll incur. So you're moving from a situation where even pre the lockdown, the Prasa was in a quite a, you know, a bad position.
How prepared are you for level 3? And with your services now resuming, we know that the minister will have a press briefing, but from your side, are you ready to resume operations?
We're at different levels of readiness. And a lot of that relates to the fact that you'd note that in most cases our trains would be overloaded. And the last thing you need is overloaded trains that then become the transmitter and transporter of the pandemic. So we are careful in our planning to ensure that the measures that are put in place, that have been announced, that we put in place. So in some of our stations, we've begun markings at platforms as well as the stations, you know, so as to delineate the social distance of about a meter.
But more details will be announced by Transport Minister Fikile Mbalula about the way forward. Khayelihle Khumalo, Johannesburg.